You know, these games are really tough because they watch the same videos we watch, and it's a lot easier. You know you're locked in when you're playing in Sam Houston. You know, so I thought we started a little slow, but we picked it up. And, you know, to play the way we did, I mean, Zadok, I think, was 28-25, you know, tight end 2 weeks ago. So he's going to get better each week. Neil Wilk is the hardest hitting machine that I've seen. He feeds in on you. It's like a guided missile strike. So I was pleased with the effort. You know, the 3 points was a result of my decision, because I really thought we'd just give the ball. And knucklehead, he threw the bubble. But he will never do that again. So he's a work in progress. We all are. You know, I love the way our schedule falls out. Well, we're open this week. You know, we give the team off Sunday and Monday and let them heal. We did not get the week gap we normally get, where the guys get out of summer school, they can go home for a week. You know, we started camp in summer school. So we're going to give them a little time off, then we'll go to work on Southeast Louisiana Tuesday. So we'll have 3 or 4 practices on that we normally would have. So like the direction, we're 2-2. We've had opportunity in every game. We need to just keep learning from our mistakes and keep getting better.
Through 4 games, what have you learned about this team?
Very resilient bunch. I think, you know, I look so forward to that Sam Houston game because they've been the standard of FCS football. And I think that told us we're going to be competitive. You know, it's you just see them working harder. You see them eliminating their mistakes as we go. You know, they're gaining experience. We played a lot of young guys today. And it's just, you know, football's like anything else. It's about gaining experience. You get If you are determined by attitude to get better each week throughout the season, that's exactly what you do.
You had a chance to not to rest some injuries, didn't you?
We rested, I believe, 3 starting offensive linemen, a couple starting defensive linemen. We rested Eric Rodriguez. You know, he probably could have come back, but we just want that ankle to be 100% healthy when we return to league club. And anyway, that was my plan. We have got to hit conference healthy, and I think we have a good plan to do that.
And it'd be nice to see JT Smith get going tonight.
You know, it was unbelievable. You just knew. You saw the seam, and you saw that 10-2 or whatever he is take off, and you knew nobody's going to touch him, even though they had the angles on him. Same with, you know, Andrew had his 2nd 100-yard receiving game in a row. He's a big-time football player. You know, like I said,
he had 100 every game.
Yeah, he had 107, I think, in this one, and then had over 100 last week against Sam Houston. So, like I said, we're continuing to improve. We got to use a lot of young receivers tonight to try to develop some depth, and young offensive linemen, and young running backs.
Are you happy with the kicking game?
I thought, other than when Aiden's kicking it all the way out of the end zone, every time it once, where he kicked it out of bounds, he seemed to have one air and kick the game. But he's the same thing. He's, you know, he's going to get more consistent every time we do it. You know, D-man made every extra point. You know, I'd have liked early to throw the block to punt. The kid got it off of his step. You know, so yeah, I was pleased with our kicking game. The only thing where I was at the end of the game when we started subbing. People, and all of a sudden we had 12, you know, when you start mass subbing, and all of a sudden you have 12 on there, you know, we got to make sure as coaches we're doing a better job of communicating who's in and who's out.
Do you go 18 total yards allowed by the defense as one of the leaders on the defensive side? What does it say about your unit to stay locked in despite the score all game?
We just have all the guys making sure that everybody's locked in no matter who we play. It's about us every week.
Zay, look, he looks a lot more comfortable with the offense tonight. Is it kind of coming to you a little more after being rushed last week?
Coaching block has a great plan every week that we go into. Even though we've just moved the quarterback to the tight end, my job is still pretty easy. You know, we have great playmakers on the outside. You just get the ball to them and they do the rest. And the offensive line has been amazing as well. So it's been pretty easy coming into that spot with great playmakers on the outside. Thanks, guys.
Thanks. All right, thank you.